wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job for
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not turn my turn to you. Take the girl and run.
So he cut off his tattoo? I mean his tattoo, I guess. I wonder how old this game is. That phone looks old.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
Alright, Terminus.
Asked my birds a question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Alright, I'm gonna give this one shot and then we'll see what happens. So it's raining. The guy back there. It's over here. Because I'm guessing I'm not meant to come in the front door. Okay, so let's go in here. Trespassing, but where am I trespassing? I'm in the sewers, aren't I? Got a wrench here. No one here so far. Oh, someone over there. Checking something. Although, with all this water on the floor, you probably shouldn't be touching that electrical panel. Oops, wrong button. I didn't see why I lost points. It's funny, they said the same thing I did. Why is he messing with electricity in the water? Oh, nothing here. I can see. What is this place, man?
Take it up with him. He runs the place, not me. Listen, like, if you have a complaint, go talk to your husband, and we can take it from there.
I know you, right? Just kidding, because I did.
That was uncalled for.
Oh, so I'm pretending to do something here. Let's see, so far... whatever. Wonder what everyone's trying to do here. Power on, it seems.
Hey, you. Hold on, huh? Hey. What was
it? Did you see me? Oh, there's one of my buddies there. Or, you know, someone that's probably more likely to know that I'm not person that should be me. Alright, let's see here. Let's go here. E.
How you doing?
That guy just kicked a garbage can for no reason.
What's his face? Who the hell is that? Excuse me. Oh, no, you don't.
Get in here before he alerts somebody for real. Gonna need a different disguise, I guess. I guess I need to take that guy's disguise, maybe. Oh, I'm clear now. Alright, cool. I need to drag him.
Anyone, you gotta help me. You fool me, man. You can't. Are you not listening? God damn it, he's in a cock.
Oh boy. Took me too long to drag the guy.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? You see him? There he is.
One more.
hole I want to put in his head! Yeah, that guy's been through here, all right.
And now we're all clear. Now I'm this guy. I'm the least stealthy guy ever. Alright. Gotta find my way out of here. Nice if I could stand up. Doop doop doo. Where the heck is that door? I'm crouching again. Alright, I'm only slightly negative in my score now. Probably less suspicious if my guy would stop crouching. There. Whoa. Oh yeah, I'm so good at getting things figured out. Get to the eighth floor.
We've had elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh.
Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze that means you.
Uh-huh.
All right. Jesus.
Just keep your dick in your pants, all right?
Huh, interesting.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here. I tell you, place is a mess. Well, it's not anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench? Yeah, I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself.
Is there a place I can put her?
I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either, but that's what the cops are saying.
And would I even be able to be dressed as her?
I just cleaned shit up.
Alright, let's see. Nope, I can't be her, huh? Well, now I know. See what's going on here. Whoa. Do not disturb. What is all this? So I can sabotage the speakers if I need to. Oh, nope, trespassing. There's a ledge here that I can go onto. Let's see.
How's it, kid? Lie up on the roof over the porch, you know, looking out at the clouds, listen to my sister play the violin. Back then, I wanted the world, you know. Couldn't wait to grow up.
There's a radio there. Fire extinguisher. A vase. Another
hey,
girl
how
here.
You doing?
Staff only. So there's a disguise here.
There's just something wrong with your... Oh my god!
Just let him kill me, I guess. There we go. They got me. Alright, so I guess this is where I start off, coming up the stairs. Wonder why that was a bad costume. Maybe just because she saw me change? Let's see. There's a bathroom here.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter.
So we've got plunger... Private. I mean, I guess I could stash someone in here, but for some reason I don't think that would be useful. Over here, there's some people talking.
Who the fuck are you? You going somewhere?
Alright, this guy's.
Hey, don't you fucking walk away. Let me have a look at you.
Trespassing in here.
Hold it right
see your fucking face.
Maybe if I just stay here, I'm cool. I don't know if anyone's gonna join me out here or not. Oh, that's one way up to the 9th floor, but I don't have the right disguise. Might as well just see what happens if I try to get in here. Bloop. Nope. So much for going that way. Oh, I'd have to go in and out the other window probably, maybe? I'm not sure.
Hey, see right through that disguise. I'm getting help.
Oh boy. So much for that.
There, I'll take a look, okay? I'm doing you a favor. Yeah, I had an uncle like that. Always yeah, nice and easy. Tell you what, Rambo, why don't you do me a favor and try something stupid?
Huh? Come on, a big tough guy like you. You don't want to hide behind anyone.
Cool.
Fuck. Help me. Oh, God. You're public. Nice.
Whoopsie. No, I'm someone else. It's not me. I'm a good guy. I'm a good guy, see? I look just like you. Oh, he's getting negative score. It's like lose some points for the casualty, gain some points for the headshot. Where's the guy who's shooting at me? I wonder if I'm allowed to go in this thing. Can I go in this thing? Well, if I can go in there, I don't know how. Darn it, why can't I get out of cover?
Oh man. Have you looked over there? What do you want?
Change disguises. I think he's like right outside the door.
Check over there. Clean, man. Got nothing. Clean. Hey, get out of here, man. Things about to get messy. Get over here for a minute. What the hell, man? What did you... Boom! Goes the dynamite, huh? Yeah! Oh, yeah! Whoa.
God darn it, I don't want to keep... I'm just trying to shoot this guy. I'm just me. I look like you guys. You don't have to shoot me. Who's shooting me? I'm a good guy. I'm like the worst assassin ever. Shot, the door's closed. Gas. We don't have to keep fighting. Making a mess, man. Alright, cool, I'm a gunslinger. A different guy now. Go hide in here? Can I hide in here? This looks like something I should be able to hide in. Okay, why can't my guy stand up? God darn it. Shift is to run. There we go. I'm just me now. I'm a good guy. Wearing a cowboy hat. Good guy cowboy hat. Look at me in the mirror. Good guy with a cowboy hat. All right.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. Ah, she's some kind of man's wonder child.
What just happened? Alright. Huzzah. Okay, I'm just gonna hit continue, see what happens. Ooh. Oh, that's like the crazy bodyguard.
Jesus Whoa. Christ! Oh Don't you ever fucking knock!
Oh, he got me.
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
I think that's Brad Pitt.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Hello.
What are you doing? Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these dexter
goats! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
I thought he just said he didn't want to kill her.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step.
Damn, that guy's huge.
Adios.
Interesting. Run for your life. Interesting.
Open up! This is the police!
Whoa.
I repeat, open the door! This is the police!
So that's there. Let's see, where can I go? If anywhere. This way, I guess? Can my guy stand up, or does he have to be like this? Climb through the window. Whoa. Alright, fire escape, I guess. Basically, I gotta get this guy.
Whoa!
Actually did alright that time, I think. Oh, nope, they're still after me.
Everything clear.
Still playing.
Whoa.
Escape the library. And all I've got is a knife. And a whole bunch of cops everywhere. Doesn't look like anybody particularly walks up here. What's over here? Place to hide. Let's see.
Area secure. No sign of perpetrator. Everything clear.
So you can see some of their walking locations. Question is, where can we, are those circles places we can put people? Places we can, or things I can grab? Basically, what I need is to get one of these guys and then have him not be an obvious body. Does that guy just stand there? Does he not move? Because I don't see a fire pattern for that guy. Someone's coming this way. Maybe.
Everything clear.
All right.
There's every district has a smart hide marks coming in.
Yeah, no, just for one guy.
It's gotta be me.
Another guy over there.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Disguise. Drag. And dump. There we go. This guy was actually right next to where he needed to be. Let's pick that up, but holster it. Let's stand up, because we shouldn't be crawling around. Alright, so now, as long as I don't get too close to somebody, I should be able to walk around. But if I walk too close to someone, they'll get suspicious. Alright, where do I need to go? Basically, don't get too close to anybody.
Check over there.
Just about. I'm on it, sir. I'm on it.
There's something over here I could be doing.
Stay on your toes until Pisano gets his shit together.
Whoops, I killed somebody.
Send the paramedics.
Oh, that could have been a way to do it without getting caught, I guess.
What the?
See, is there a way to get up there without getting in everyone's way? Some cops over there. Maybe if I go over here, take a look at this stuff. Now try to exit. I just gotta go upstairs. Right, this should be the door.
No sign of suspect. Over. This is ridiculous. Look, this place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's that.
Is that the exit? Yep. Gotta walk this catwalk. An exit. Nice. Yeah, I think that's my best score yet. Whoa. What the? Get to an end or what? Why is it me? Why is my disguise blown? I guess to make it exciting. Okay, it's like, when am I gonna get to the end of this thing and get my score and all that? Whoa. Yeah, I don't think so, but okay. Now what? Motorcycles, new model. What am I supposed to be doing now? Oh boy. Do 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 do. There's someone here. There's a helicopter here. Oops, go around the other way. Oh boy. No score now, so this is just a cinematic, I guess. Who's shooting at me? Run, 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 run. Alright, so maybe if I just hide here? Uh-oh. Hello.
Hey, man.
Pick up man or hit me?
Hit man. Whoa. Run, run, run. Run, dude, run. Stop getting shot, run.